Welcome to the Marston Science Library Guide to Using Your Printrbot Play. For the first step, we will learn how to install and prepare the software. Your first step is to navigate on your web browser to the following address, printrbot.com/project/play. Next, scroll down to the required downloads and click to download. Once the files are downloaded, open the folder. Open the Mac Users folder and open the cura.dmg. Next, drag the Cura app to the Applications folder. Next, open the Cura app. Select your language and click Next. Select your machine, Printrbot, and click Next. Select your Printrbot machine, Play, and click Next. Click the Finish button. Once the Cura interface is open, select File Preferences, change the printing window type to Printrface UI, and click OK to apply. Finally, select the file, Open Profile, select play.gettingstarted.ini, check that the layer height in millimeters is 0.2064. In order to connect and prepare your Printrbot Play, gently remove it from the case. Add blue paint tape to the printer bed. Connect power to power and USB on your computer to micro USB on the 3D printer. In order to load and prepare your print, first in the Cura app, right-click and delete any model that exists on the print bed. Then select File, Load Model File, and load your STL file. Resize and rotate your model until the flattest part is on the build plate. The model fits the environment, and the print time is acceptable. If the model is not completely flat on the bottom, select Platform Adhesion Type Raft in the Basic menu. You may also need to add some support material. Note that if the model is yellow, that means it will fit on the printer bed. If the model is gray, that means it's partially off the bed or it is too large to be printed. To print the model, click the Print with USB icon to open the printer interface, which will display if the printer is connected and the driver was successfully installed. Once the graph is open, change the temperature by typing 210 degrees Celsius and click Enter. You will see the temperature start to rise. If the temperature flatlines, press the up arrow once more to reactivate. Load filament spool on spool rack. Insert the end of the filament in the hole at the top of the fan shroud. While loading, press down the black lever on the side of the printer head to load the filament further. Warning, never touch the printer head directly. It is extremely hot.
You will want to twist the threaded rod, Z-axis, counterclockwise until the printer head is near the print bed.
Once the filament is loaded, click Extrude 10 continuously every 5 seconds until you are certain the filament is pulling smoothly.
Once you are certain the filament is pulling smoothly, carefully remove the excess filament from the print bed.
Once the filament is ready, press the print button to get started and let the printer calibrate.
Note that once you press print, the sensor will align itself to the four corners and then start printing.
Once your print is done, click the Retract 10 button on the graphic interface as many times as it takes until the filament is extrudable.
Once the filament is extruded, change the temperature back down to 0. Gently unplug all cables and wait for printer to completely cool before touching. Once your printer has completely cooled, you can remove your 3D print from the printer bed.